Grackle from Entropic Loop is a three-operator phase modulation synthesis voice. Phase modulation is commonly referred to as FM synthesis and was made popular in the 1980s with synthesizers such as the Yamaha DX7. While Grackle does borrow the fundamental techniques found in Chowning-style FM, it expands upon this basic architecture to add a number of features not often found on FM synthesizers. Grackle is broken up into three sections: two sine wave modulation oscillators, a carrier oscillator, and a multimode envelope. The carrier oscillator provides the primary audio output. Its frequency is mainly controlled by the freak slider and the 1 volt per octave CV input. The mod 1 and mod 2 oscillators alter the timbre of the carrier oscillator through phase modulation, which changes the harmonic character while still retaining pitch accuracy. The frequency of the mod oscillators are determined by multiplying the frequency of the carrier oscillator by a ratio set by a combination of the interval sliders and interval switch. The interval sliders select a number between 1 and 32, which is divided by the number set by the interval switch, 3, 5, or 8. Some of these combinations create musical intervals, such as a perfect fifth, a ratio of 1.5, or an octave, a doubling in frequency. The mod oscillators are combined in one of three ways selected by the algorithm switch, each with their own distinct sound. Controls the final volume of the carrier oscillator. Additionally, it is normaled into the mod oscillator's depth CV inputs, which control how the mod oscillators affect the phase of the carrier oscillator. The mod oscillators and envelope have dedicated outputs, allowing for external patching or patching within Grackle itself.